you're gonna know God's destined. And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Draxler. A deft clearance. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Idrissa Gueye plays. Well, it could be on for him here. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Draxler. Mbappe. Gueye. Draxler. Mbappe. Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Neymar. Can they cover up? Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Neymar. Verratti.
Well, the PSG fans are urging their team on here. Can the players respond?
Mbappe. Playing with purpose and control. Well, not a great ball played in. And players waiting in the centre. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
Salah. Space afforded him. Now he must favour the cross. Henderson, possession one. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And Neymar, and able to close down the shot. And a throw in forthcoming.